All right, so I'm gonna put some light in my pencils. It's kind of a random video, but just bought some lime. I think it's supposed to be it's the lead for these pencils. So it says guaranteed to scan on all tests and documents. Hardness is equivalent to number 2 wooden pencil. Consistently smooth writing, resists breaking, and produces a clear dark line. Still should be good. I've been going for 3 minutes. I've actually never done this, but I don't think it should be hard. Right? Just putting some lead in pencils. I got 30. There's a package for 90, but I don't need that much. It's $5. I got this one for like 2. So you just, slide that open. Okay. Oh, whoa. Don't need that many. Okay, let's do one. It shouldn't be too hard. I'm guessing you just take this off somehow. Just twist it off. Am I right? Don't think I'm right. Twisting it. I don't know how to get this thing off. Wait, let me see this. More maybe. What about this one? Jeez. what if you... Oh, that's not that one. Why don't you just take the lid off? It's probably how you do this. Let's try this now. So I got it to work. All you had to do was take off the eraser, and that worked too. Put a little fee on it. You can't even hear in there. I don't think there's, couldn't be much in here. So I'm going to take the cap off the eraser. There's nothing in there. Okay, we're going to put one. You guys see that? Here we go. You just put it in there. Put as many as you like. Put them in there. I'm gonna put two more. Just one. One more. There we go. Put the eraser back on. And then. Oh. And then, and then it doesn't work. I didn't put too many. Probably did. Yeah, let me take some out. Let me just do four. Sounds like a reasonable number. All four going in and drop. Putting this in there. There we go. And it works. Next. I already did this one, so this one's already good. I got this one. This one has some in it, I think. Let me see. Oh, what the? Oh, this one actually has a lot. Wait, did I already do this one? No, I didn't do this one. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This one has 7 pieces of lead. Put the lead in there. I recommend you put 1 to 7 pieces. That seems to be good. Put the cap back on. Okay. There we go. You might just have to do it multiple times, cause and there you go. We should be good. Just put, this is a long one, so just put that one in there. Should be good. I'm gonna put one more. Yeah, it should be good. Put the cap on. And then. Yeah, in mine you have to shake them a little bit. Okay. There you go. It's kind of a random video, but whatever. I'm going to add some more to this video. Just whatever I think about. And I'm going to put this lid back in there. There's a lot of pieces. Looks more than 30, but I don't think, you know, I guess it is. What in the... Okay, putting them back in. There's only a few left. Plus those. This one's taller than the what? This one's taller than the thingy. She's breaking. That's what I did. 0.5 millimeter away. That's what mine takes. And should be putting this up here. Yeah, I am making more videos, as you might have noticed today. So yeah, I just thought about it today, and I just wanted to. So I'm gonna use this maroon red one. And then put these two in this pocket. I'm gonna add a I'm gonna make a what's in my gym bag video. It's not really much, but I gotta think of something else. Cause, you know, obviously my channel has went down and everything. So I need to get that back up. And then this video, I think, is 10 minutes long. I don't even know. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. And peace.